65, Trenton Moriarty with a nice move coming out of turn number two. Trenton is, I guess that's the cool part about being young, they haven't quite figured out where we are. So he just tries all sorts of different routes. Turn number three, Bobby DeAnna has canopy, being stocked after Evergreen Speedway for years and years and years. Has not won a championship, and this could be the year. Bobby DeAnna, if I remember correctly, was the points leader coming into tonight's action.